to a new video. I bought some more Shein stuff. Actually, this came a little while ago, but I've only just decided to get around to doing the video. So I am a little bit obsessed with Shein nail art stuff. There's so much stuff, especially their like stickers and decals and stuff, but we'll get into that as we go along. Right, these are little, I don't know what you want to call them. Excuse the noise outside. They're putting scaffolding up around that stupid building that they've not finished yet. Makes me so angry. But I mean, it's, they've got to do it, so I shouldn't really get angry. They're just noisy and it's a bit annoying. But other than that, it's fine. Okay, moving on. Ran over. These are little like iridescent wallets. I've got some card holders for all my stickers and decals. But honestly, it's one of them in particular is bursting, and there's so many in there. That this is it. Look, there's so many in there, and these ones are too big, so they don't slide into the pockets, because the pockets are literally like standard business card sizes. So what I thought I would do was I would use these to put the bigger stickers and decals in. I thought I bought more than two. I did. I thought I bought more than two, but clearly I did not. They were only like, they were like $1.99 each, I think. I think I put originally like four in, and then I must have thought, no, just do two for now. But what I thought I would do was, because I've got loads of what you'd call like Christmas, I've got loads of Christmas stickers. So I thought I'd have one for just Christmas, you know, seasonal, you know, not Christmas, but not, I don't mean seasonal, I mean like winter, you know? So it'd be, you know, like, I can't speak. Christmassy ones, snowflakey ones, you know, wintry Christmas ones, right? And then the other one, I think I put branded things in, because I've got loads of branded stuff as well, which I'm not supposed to have because they're like, they're naughty. But anyway, I got some more swatch pops. I love these. You can't go wrong with these. I use loads of these, especially because I'm always getting, you know, like new things to swatch. So they're like a godsend, and they were like £1.49 for 50 or 40, but they're really cheap. And then I got these, I'm obsessed with foils as well. It's something else I'm obsessed with. They look really nice on the website. I wasn't too keen on these when they arrived. The marbles weren't as, I don't know, they just weren't as, I'm opening it the wrong side. I'm like, oh, okay, open it the right side. Then that's the only one I particularly, I don't know. I'm not that keen on these marbles. I don't think they're very nice marbles. Maybe it's the colours. I don't know. They look more, I don't know. They're all right. They're okay. They're just, I don't know what it is. There's just something and I can't put my finger on it. But I love marbles, so I'm sure at some point I will use them. Where have I gone? I'm back. Okay, and she's back in the room. I haven't edited this video. I've literally just like got rid of the volume, and then I'm voicing it over, so it's just gonna be as long as it is. These are little, they're not little, they are double-sided sticky tape, but this sticky tape is quite thick, and I use these for putting my press on nails onto their backing card. So I grabbed a couple of those. By the way, I am making press on sets. It's just taking a little while. So I'm going to sell them as I've made them, not to order. Otherwise, I'm a little bit worried I'll be inundated. Anyway, moving on quickly. This is some, I don't know if this is foil or like an angel paper. I'm going to yawn. Sorry, it's early, it's still early. I think this is not a foil. I think this is like an angel paper. And it's when you look at it, it's more grainy than it looked in on the website. So it's not quite as, it's not quite what I thought it would be. It's not what I wanted. I didn't want it to be grainy. It's for a nail design that I want to do, but I don't think I'm going to be using that one for it. But it's still pretty. It's still pretty. I'm sure I'll use it at some point. I've got loads of foils I've never used. So, what have we got here? Oh, I also got some phone cases. They were so pretty. I tell you what, right? They're about £1 or £1.99 for a phone case. It's mental. How can they sell them so cheap? I don't know. But look at this one. Oh, it made me... I don't know why. I thought it was funny because they'd obviously, like, sprayed it on or something. And they'd sprayed it on with the foam. Or they... I don't know how they do it. But it was on the pattern was on the foam as well, which I thought was hilarious at the time, even though it's not really. But I love that marble. And how about nail art inspiration? Totes, yeah. So I love that. And then this one, I actually have this on my phone right now. I bloody love this one. How gorgeous is that? And it's obviously like lilac on the inside, which is my favourite. So, you know. Love it. It's, oh god, I honestly, I need to get more phone cases. I'm obsessed with phone cases at the moment. If I'm not getting them from Case Nova, I'm getting them from Case Nova Club. I'm getting them from Shein. And this one, I wanted this because this is so fun. So you like, it's like bubble wrap, but they don't pop. You just push them in. Then when you've got the phone in there, it takes them a little while to, not a little while, but they obviously don't pop back as quickly because of the suction, but it's really good fun. But in the end, I decide this one's kind of like nice and silicone-y as well. I think that's the right word. But in the end, I decided to go for the phone case that's on the left there. I've actually got that one on my phone at the moment. Love it. So yeah, so I've got some phone cases because why the heck not. And then I think the rest is all stickers and decals. By the way, you don't have to tell me if you've seen my address on this. If you do see my address, it's my birthday. Is it this week? When's my birthday? No, it's my birthday next week. So if you see my address, you can send me a present. I'm kidding, by the way. You don't have to send me anything. Right, so I've got stickers. These stickers are like thank you stickers. I thought these were quite cute. And I plan on sticking thank you stickers on my press on nails when people buy them. Shush outside. Oh my god, that's so annoying. These ones are called Prussian blue or something. I don't think I'm going to use these on my nail sticker on my press ons. But you've got some really nice ones, but some of them just aren't quite like friends are like flowers. Like obviously you wouldn't stick that one on just for you with love. I don't know that they're quite appropriate for press-ons. Like the ones that are just like thank you are fine. Oh, can you hear my kids are playing Roblox. some of them are, you know, some of them are fine, but some of them just aren't quite suitable. But I do have in this bundle somewhere, I don't know if I'm going to show you it next, I can't remember. Probably. Yes, look, I bought these. These, I think, are... These were, like, just perfect. Thank you for supporting my small business. Oh, my goodness. I don't want to shut my window because I'm hot. These are perfect. They've got thank you. They've got little hearts. And I just thought, yeah, simple, you know, perfect. So I'll stick those on. Right, these are all stickers. Actually, no, there's some foils on the top there. These foils are so cool. I need to show you the designs on these. They're just really... Oh, I love them. The only thing is, I mean, I can't complain because they were cheap, but my only qualm, is that the right word? Is that the foils are really short. You don't get a lot of the foil. But look, I'm going to show you all of the designs. Okay, the first few are not exciting. But, well, they are actually. They're just fun. Look at this one. Whoa, they're kind of like, I don't know, but these are so cool. They're kind of like graffiti, arty farty. Like, look how cool they are. I love this kind of stuff. It's really cool. My other half has got, you know, Sneak. Oh, this is quite cute. You know, Sneak, the energy drink people. He bought a couple of their pots of energy stuff that you mix with water or something. And the packaging on the pots are amazing. I'm not fussed about what's inside. I said to him, look, I love this one as well. I love these two. I said, can I have the pot when you're finished? Because honestly, they're so cool. And these kind of remind me of that. So yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with an empty pot, but I'll find a a use for it. But yeah, these were really cool, so I'm really looking forward to doing some designs with these. So I'm going to put them all back together. Okay, I love fruit nails. Hang on, I'm just going to open my cherry Pepsi Max. Oh, it didn't make as much noise as I thought it would. I kind of feel like maybe I'm a little bit late with the fruit nails, because, or maybe I'm not, I don't know, but I'm already starting to do autumny nails, and I kind of feel like fruit are potentially more of a summery thing. But I'm going to show you all of these because there's so many, and I tell you what, these were so cheap. These are actually decals, but I want the fruit ones. I didn't realize there were so many cake ones in there as well, so I might possibly put some of these in for a pay it forward giveaway. And those, I don't know whether to keep those marble foils or not, I'm not sure, but at some point I'm gonna do a pay it forward video. Yeah, another one. So these are all, look at all these cakes, so many cakes for days. And then the fruits occasionally pop in. Oh, I quite like this one. I like, look, the cherry. Oh, that's not, I love cherries. Oh, they're my favorite fruit, I think. Oh no, pineapple. I love a pineapple. Oh yes. Oh, I quite like these ones too, they're quite nice. So yeah, I mean, there's loads to choose from as well. They don't just do nail art, they do makeup, they do house thing, like home stuff. They've just got loads of stuff on the Shein website. It's brilliant. I'm a faffer. Right, let's forward. Okay, so I really like these. These kind of like geometric, is it abstract? I don't know. Look how cute these are, and they're little animals as well, which is nice. And I love the colours behind them. They're kind of like, you know, against the watercolour background. I love those. And then I got some. Oh yeah, I don't really like these. I'm not really sure what possessed me to get this one. I think I probably saw one set of stickers that, I think there's 14 in here, I'm not sure. Because I like this top one. I like this one. I think I probably saw that one. That one's all right. I probably saw that one and I thought, yeah, I love those. But I don't really like the rest of them. They're nice, but they're not, I don't know, they're just a little bit, I'm not taken with these. Oh, these were quite nice. They're all right, aren't they? And then, I don't know, I don't like these very much. I'm not quite sure why. Quickly, Nats, get through them because they're not very nice. So I might put these in a, yeah, they're on my desk to put on a pay it forward. So these will be in a pay it forward. I'm not too keen on those, but I'm sure someone will make use of them. I certainly won't. Okay, moving on quickly. I bought some of these in my last lot. I accidentally bought these again, but they're really nice. They're very pretty. They're kind of like 3D, although they say 5D, but you know, they've kind of got that 3D look to them. They're really pretty. I love them. I will use those next spring, I think. And then I've got this obsession with tropical leaves. So I got these ones, even though I've already got some. These are actually stickers, these ones. They're not decals. But I've got, excuse me, I think I've got decals, but these ones are stickers. Yeah. I just love leaves and things. I think they're really nice. So I got me some of those. Okay, Nats, we've seen them. Move on. Move on, darling. Oh my god, I love these so much. Again, more kind of geometric design. I think that's the right word. I think that's fine. Yeah, I think that's what it is, geometric. I'm not worried about the packaging because they're going to go in my things when I've done. Look how cute this dog is. Oh my days. And I love the reindeers. And I just love them all. Look at the little koala. Oh my god. And the stag for Christmas. Look. Oh, I love them so much. I love these. Love them. I looked at them for a little bit too long because I love them. And then look, I was literally obsessed with the fruit. I got so many fruits. Look, these are I must have accidentally bought two of these. I don't think I meant to, but you know what? I don't care. I love them, so two's fine. But again, look, they're kind of like geometric style, but they're smaller. And they're cute. They're cute. I love them. Oh, the little unicorn. Oh, it is a unicorn, isn't it? Yes, it is. I love those. Sorry, I'm yawning again. Oh, I can't help it. It's early. It's not actually early. I think it's like, oh, it's 9:15. Look, these are fruits. I want to do a set of peach nails. But when I got the peaches, I saw other ones and I was like, oh, look, two lots of stickers in here. Oh, avocados. Now, I don't like avocados, but I'm sure there's people. Shush. I'm sure there's people in the world that like avocados. So perhaps at some point I'll do a video on avocado nails. But peaches. I got more peaches. And then I got watermelon. Oh my gosh. Watermelon nails are so fun. I don't know that I've ever done a set of watermelon nails. So, oh, there's two lots in here. Look. So strawberries and watermelons. Watermelons. I love them. Look how cute they are. So we've got avocados, peaches, watermelons, strawberries, and then in this one, oh, they're not the same. They're slightly different style, but I think this is just one set of stickers. If I can get them out. Hurry up, Nats, hurry up. People are waiting. Oh, isn't that annoying? Could you imagine if you lived next to that all day? Oh, yeah, more peaches. They look like little bottoms, don't they? Bum, I love it. I love them. They're so cute. Cute little peach bums. Okay, yeah, and what else have we got? Okay, yeah. I kind of like, what do you call it? I kind of like words. Writing, that's probably the right word. I thought it was Monday. It's not, it's Tuesday. Look, they've got like little, you know, sentences on I love you, be happy, smile. I just thought they were cute. I thought we could do something with these. Again, these are stickers. And then these, because I was like, oh, autumn's coming, we better get something autumny. I got these are really cute, aren't they nice. Could you imagine these just over a set of nude nails, like a nice nude base color, like a lighter nude, and then these over the top. Perhaps a, you know, I don't know. Thinking out loud. Anyway, I'm going to put them all together here. Oh, I'm going to leave the website to Shein in the description box below. I hope you like this video. If you did, please leave me a like. If you haven't already, do consider subscribing. Oh, the phone cases. I forgot about the phone cases. Look at it all. Oh, my goodness. I love it. I just love it. I love a nail haul. Anyway, I'm off. I'll see you beautiful on Thursday. Have an amazing couple of days. Love you all. Bye.